My full name is José Carlos Arsolino Moreira. I'm born in July 1960 in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Inside the taxi, cab. I do jiu-jitsu for 51 years. I got a belt I have about 8 years. Jiu-jitsu for me, não é only about martial arts. Jiu-jitsu for me é life. Part more important for me, I believe, for my all 56, go to 57 years old, be family. Everything for me is about family. Now I'm big, I have my own family, I have my kids. Jiu-jitsu making me strong, making me happy, making me do the right stuff. My old brother, this is the one who throw up in me inside the mat. He's 65 years old, Marco Antonio Arsolino Moreira. He's coral belt. He's the one who all the time by my side. My brother now, you go be whatever you want to be. But whatever you do, make sure you be the best. You make it hard for yourself, so can make it easy in the future. I started judo, my first one. At the time I have 5 years old. My instructor judo name is Milton Moraes. He's the one who showed me the way, the first step we can do in judo. Then from my age 9, I go to Jorge Medir. Very tough judo instructor. He's from France. He studied judo in Japan. I have a lot of coach who helped me for my competition. Once, this is Jomar Gomes Carneiro. He's my instructor in judo and my student in jiu-jitsu. I have some coach that time I'm in the university. I have Alfredo Dornelis, beautiful coach, the one who helped me a lot. I have Alberto Souza, he's the guy who pushed me a lot, making me ready for any competition. Luiz Virgilio, the other tough guy from my city. With age 12, I moved for Wilson Gracie. And his idea is making me jiu-jitsu instructor. His jiu-jitsu very classical, very clean. His technique is beautiful. After I train with Wilson, I go straight to the school called Kyoto with my big master too, Francisco Mansur. MMA, I did my first fight. I have 19 years old. Every day I have about 5-6 guys on my door. Want to fight with me? I can punch, I can kick back. I need to use only the jiu-jitsu technique. My lifestyle. I'm young, 19 years old. Sorry, have a girlfriend, be there. Only train. Jiu-jitsu, this gentle art. You don't hurt your people. You train very hard, very effective for the street fight, but you don't need to show the blood. Jiu-jitsu, people make jiu-jitsu for you can be better for yourself. Be better man first, better son, better friends, better father, better everything. And this is jiu-jitsu about.